It's a what's resonated. It's a true story, and it's honestly told, and beautifully told, and beautifully drawn in Raymond Brix's original book. And it's a story of his parents, how they met, and their courtship, and their marriage, and him being born, and their lives before the war, and during the war, and after the war, as he was growing older and becoming a difficult art student. And so it's a story of a century, really, it's beautifully observed, and the animation absolutely captures the Raymond Briggs's original drawings, and it's a lovely thing to be part of. Well, I've done quite a lot of animations, voices, a lot of animations in the past, but this is the first time I've done one that is very much sort of naturalistic and had a real quality, as opposed to some, played a ghastly robot or a homing pigeon or various other voices I've done. But this is the one that is closest to, being a naturalistic, real piece of filming. And it's so easy to do it with such beautiful drawings and such a beautiful story. And it's very, as I said, it's very honest, and I think it'll touch people. And it'll educational in a way, in a most easy, charming way, about what the 20th century was. I think for any families now, it's great for them to get a glimpse. It's so easy to forget it in the hurly-burly of the 21st century, is that what your parents, your grandparents went through, and it lays it out in the most easy but honest way. It's great.
Just quickly, what does it mean for you to be part of the London Film Festival?
I love being part of the London Film Festival, yeah. I'm a great supporter of the London Film Festival. I think it's an amazing chance to see loads of fantastic films.